think it's both about just reporting to authorities that you're using these and these models in production, which by itself is already not a good thing, right? Because it's a lot of paperwork, and basically it's paperwork, right? Of course, it allows to regulate some of the more maybe volatile use cases and more of the bad actors that want to use these models for a bad case, right? And then, of course, the data that is being used and to train the models, making sure that everything is lined there, in line there, so no PII, etc. It will slow down the development, and hopefully, like not hopefully, but I think that there will be some pushback against the regulations. I don't believe that, like we will probably be talking a lot about it, but there will be some exceptions, I think, that will have to appear so that we do not slow down the development in the future. My thoughts are these, but they are not, you know, I haven't read the act itself from the beginning to the end, so I'm not 100% sure about what it is completely about. So
I think that's from society perspective, the biggest impact on our lives would and something where we may need regulations would be regulations around for the biggest players in the world. But as I said earlier, I think because of the global situation, I don't expect to see slowing down, like some consensus that we should slow down. I think that the competition is too tense. The regulations for, let's call them more regular teams, mid-size enterprises, but not top AI teams in the world, the biggest teams in the world. I think that will be covering topics, similar topics like equality, fairness. I think it will be with us, maybe because now more people, like when, you know, when somebody said that when your Uber driver is talking about GPT, it means that it is mainstream now. So it is mainstream now, everybody knows what is it, and I think that's why more people will be tempted to, you know, to contribute, and some people will contribute in regulating. So I expect this to see. I expect that we'll need to have ways to track stuff, to understand that we use this code, this data, this API, and where we use it. So like we have those acts around data privacy, like GDPR in Europe. I think we'll have something like that, but at the same time, I believe relatively quickly we will figure out what are the kind of, what is the hygiene in the company, in ML platform, in ML teams you should follow to be on the safe side. And I don't expect this to be necessarily painting the ass and slowing us down. I think track data, maybe if you are using a model, keep the data sets, original data sets or pointers for X years, keep the code for X years, something like that. Maybe this type of proxy systems that will have some certified proxies, auditing systems that you need to pass, maybe that, but not in every use case. Anyway, I wouldn't be worried so much. There are people who specialize in that. I've heard from my friends that some of the politics are actually smarter than they looked from the outside, who are working on those regulations. It was something surprising to hear from me. But yeah, I think that I believe in experts, and I believe that when it comes to regulating stuff, politics are the experts, or should be should surround themselves by experts that do it right. So I'm not thinking too much, you know, about this from my perspective.